basically it has happened because of barge tech, because of bad weather. There was a sudden bad weather spell, and this vessel was already alongside the crane. She had come to take cargo. She was loading cargo into it because you have got import cargo coming, which will go to Mandovi Pellets. She was taking only about 1,500 odd tons because Mandovi Pellets dredging is going on, so they wanted to take lesser draft. About two or three buckets were left of cargo to be pulled. When the master says he heard a sound, there was also very high waves of about 2.5 meters. There could have been some ingress of water from the top, but when he heard a sound, it could have been a crack and there was ingress of water from inside. They noticed that the barge was going down very fast, so they jumped onto the floating crane, all the 9 crew members, and saved themselves. And the barge capsized. The barge was manned legitimately. They had a master driver. You know, I've seen the, because I was helping our member of our institution with his formalities. His insurance is in order, his manning is in order, his service certificate is in order. So we are helping him to complete the formalities. The insurance company has already been informed, the port authorities, Capno ports, have already been informed.
So there was much oil inside or any kind of
See,
pollution?
There was just about 1,000 and odd liters of oil and a very small amount of lube oil. Diesel. I understand correctly. It was just about 1,000 liters of diesel and very few liters of oil. Now that is a very insignificant issue. I don't think there would be any pollution, threat of pollution in the sea.
Check up.
Not an alarm bell. All barges undergo an annual survey each year. And the Capno ports or the deputy Capno ports, they survey the vessels each year. And this vessel has got a valid survey certificate. You see, this was freak weather and we had freak weather in 2009 also where a couple of barges had capsized. So this is merely an accident in bad weather. I don't think any conclusion can be drawn by it that barges are in bad condition or that business will start and barges are not in condition to do this. I don't think that is a fair conclusion. By IFCO Tokyo, the insurance company will appoint surveyors to look into the causes of the accident and also to inspect the wreck. So the insurance company will find out what exactly is the cause of the accident. I have spoken to the owner this morning because I wanted to help him with all the formalities. I was not there last night because I was out of station. And I have at least got one, what I've seen the proof myself, that he has totally manned the crew properly. The insurance of the barge is totally in order. The condition of the barge, at least I saw what work he had done in the past. He has got all his certificates, everything was in order. It was because of very bad weather that the accident took place.